in a short period of time. So I've been involved for about 30 years in reading machines for the blind. 1976, I introduced this. It was the size of a washing machine. It was the world's first print-to-speech reading machine. And it could read, but it was very expensive and it had limitations, and it was quite large. And it got smaller over the years, but it was in 2002, it was still a device that sat on your desk. And so at technology disabilities conferences, I would talk about someday a blind person will be able to take a device out of their pocket and read signs on the wall, handouts at meetings like this one, menus, ATM bank displays, and read all the print as they go through the day, including and also dyslexic individuals. So in 2002, the head of the National Federation of the Blind, Dr. Mark Maurer, said, "Well, Ray, you've been talking about this for years. When is this going to be feasible?" And I said, "Well, according to our models of digital camera technology, pocket computer technology, cell phone technology, we'll have the requisite hardware in 6 years, 2008. He said, "Okay, what about the software?" And I said, "Well, we have to do more than just put optical character recognition and speech synthesis into the pocket computer. We need a new layer of software, because as the blind person holds the device, there's three different levels of tilt and rotation that we have to accommodate for. There's uneven illumination. You don't have the controlled illumination of a scanner. You have curved images. You have strange background images. I mentioned 7 or 8 vagaries of real-world images taken by a blind person holding a device in the air." And he said, "All right, well, how long will that take?" I said, "6 years." So he said, "Okay, let's get started." So we started on a joint venture in 2002 to develop a pocket-sized reading machine for the blind, which I'm holding here. And sure enough, second quarter of this year, the requisite hardware became available. A little bit to my surprise, we actually got the software done on time. And this KNFB reading machine was introduced a few months ago. There's now about 1,000 blind guys and gals and dyslexic individuals taking pictures of signs on the wall and handouts at meetings and reading all the print as they go through the day.
Taking picture.
And it has an elaborate mode that actually guides
taking
the blind
picture
person.
Failed. Complex them if background. Or if try restarting the application.
Let's try that again.
Settings loaded. Ready. Viewfinder on. Taking picture.
It will guide the blind person
taking
as to where the print
failed.
Is.
Complex background. Or try restarting the application.
Let me reload the application.
Hello, I'm the KNFB Reader Mobile. Ready. Settings loaded. Viewfinder on. Taking picture. Reprocessing picture in books, articles, and labels format. Camera is 1 degree counterclockwise.
It will rotate any amount of rotation.
Calling all idealists. Welcome, and for many of you, welcome. Back to our annual worship at the altar of the big idea. 3 days and nights of stimulation, illumination, and fun each year. We strive to help you refine your understanding of the world with it.
Yes. Thank you. Processing. Processing canceled. Ready.
So we're preparing for this. I picked up this document.
Viewfinder on.
This will read in 3 different languages, 7 languages.
Taking picture. Reprocessing picture in books, articles, and labels format. camera is 2 degrees counterclockwise relative to the page.
Friends, an article de Wicked 6 Dia, Fensidope 6 Diliber, La France, Lula R6 Publique Franize Poor Less Usages for Dolls, Gustantes Don't.
Processing. Processing cancelled. Ready. Viewfinder on. Taking picture. Reprocessing picture in books, articles, and labels format. Camera is 2 degrees counterclockwise relative to the page. Text cut off on bottom.
France, an article de Wikipedia, I Encyclopedia Libre, La France, Lula R6, Publique Fran, Eyes Poor Less Usages Officials, Estantes Don't, La M6 Triples Situ in Europe DIOS, Et Quien Plot Beta Reports Et.
Canceling, please wait. Processing cancelled. Viewfinder on. Taking picture. Reprocessing picture in books, articles, and labels format. Camera is 1 degree counterclockwise relative to the page.
France. Un article de Wikipédia, l'encyclopédie libre. La France, ou la République française, pour les usages officiels, est un pays dont la métropole se situe en Europe de l'Ouest et qui inclut des territoires à divers endroits du globe. La France est membre.
So that's reading this French document.
Please wait. Translation. On. Ready. France. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia.
So I just asked it to translate
France,
that now
French
into English.
The French Republic, for official purposes, is a country whose city is located in Western Europe, which includes territories at various places in the globe. France is a member of the European Union. Of all the major European states, it is the oldest established.
So that's reading a French document, but coming out in English. And since I know you like to have firsts here at Idea City, this was the first time this has ever been demonstrated to read a document in one language and have it come out in another. So